Well, here we are back on Chesil Beach for our November video. It's a lovely late autumn day. It's a bit finger-bitingly cold. We've arrived at Abbotsbury, found a coloured sea. We're going to be fishing lug and squid at range. We've only been out 5 minutes and Chris has just had a bite. I don't know if he's hooked it or not. You got that, Chris? We're hoping for a November cod. But because of the coloured sea, I think the prospects of catching in the day are good. It's about just before midday. It's a 3 o'clock in the afternoon low, so the tide's dropping. So encouraging to get a bite early on. So pulley panels, size 2.0s I think we've got on. Using lug we dug up in the Bristol Channel yesterday. Oh, there's something there. That is a big whiting, Chris. And if you catch those all day, you're not going to be disappointed. So I'll let Chris unhook that, and I'll get my other rod out. Yep, good bite. Well, we've been here for less than an hour and we've already been catching a lot of whiting. This feels like another one. But on a lovely, awesome afternoon, it's just lovely to be catching fish, regardless of what they are. Certainly beats sitting inside. Ooh. Another whiting. Lovely in the sunshine. One thing about having the wind behind you is you can get a good cast away and get some good distance. Oh, I can feel it in my fingers though already. No! No! He is, he's very thin, isn't he? Well, he wanted that, didn't he? That feels a bit better. Feels a bit better. I still think it's a whiting. Yeah. You never know, no. Yeah. bike was there. Ooh, it's a little bit of back, a little bit of a
bike back.
Yeah. You just want that nod of a cod, don't you, really?
It's a little bit of a nod.
It was a little bit, yeah. Ooh, it's got my interest. Take my time with it a bit more than normal. Come on, be a cod. Don't think it is that. Is that a cod or a whiting? It's a cod. Hey! It just felt different. Yeah, it did. Excellent. That's all right, isn't it? No, but
we like someone a year older than him.
Yeah, cool. He swallowed that though, didn't he?
Yeah.
Excellent. Oh, look at that. Wow. Something had a hold of that, Chris.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
Nah, that's just bumped off in the way.
Did it? Bugger. Unlucky, mate.
Well, we've been fishing now for about 2.5 hours. We've had lots of action. Loads of good size whiting, and I've had that one codling about 1.5 pounds. And Chris, as you saw, lost that significant fish which had taken a live whiting. I mean, looking at it, it looked like a cod had grabbed it, crushed it with its pharyngeal teeth, but let go in the last wave, which is a bit unfortunate. I didn't get hooked through. Them's the breaks. Still confident of more fish, we're still getting bites.
Better bite there. Feels like a better fish. Yeah, another cod. That's good. Cool, he swallowed that. Brilliant.
What a mate. Double squid. They're greedy things, Cod, aren't they?
Well, the sun's setting on a glorious late November afternoon. We've had a fantastic time. We've caught numerous chunky whiting. Chris had a lovely one, about a pound and a half. We've had three codling and some pout. And considering it's been generally a cloudless day with a northerly wind, I think we've done very well. So all that remains is for me to say thank you very much again for watching. Hope you've enjoyed the video. And we'll see you again in the near future for the December episode. Tight lines to you all. See you again next time.